Do you love cars? I know you do. Who doesn't love them? Especially those handsome and expensive cars you always dream of. We've put together this collection of the 10 most expensive cars in the world just for you. If you could only choose one to have for a day, which one would you choose? Here are the top 10 most expensive cars in the world. Number 10. Ferrari Pininfarina Sergio. Breaking into the top 10 is the $3 million Ferrari Pininfarina Sergio, introduced as a concept car in 2013. The Pininfarina Sergio was unveiled at the 2013 Geneva Motor Show. It was a tribute to the former chairman of the company and Sergio Pininfarina, the legendary automotive designer who died just a year before. The design was based on the Ferrari 458 Spider. Only 6 were made and all sold to a group of high-net-worth individuals. Number 9. Aston Martin Valkyrie. The first car on our list that's the result of a collaboration between different manufacturers. British automobile manufacturer Aston Martin teamed up with Red Bull Racing and several other manufacturers to create this $3.2 million beast. Developed as a track-oriented road car, it now holds the title of the fastest street-legal car in the world. It houses a 6.5-liter aspirated V12 engine tailored by Cosworth and has a power output of 1,130 horsepower. Number 8. Bugatti Veyron by Mansory Viver. The $3.3 million limited edition Bugatti Veyron Mansory Viver is just gorgeous. The car was modeled on the Grand Sports Vitesse Roadster, and has an 8.0 liter W16 engine that produces 1,200 horsepower. It's one of the fastest cars in the world, and the original version was named the car of the decade 2000-2009, reaching a top speed of 253 miles per hour. It holds firm at number 8 on our list of most expensive cars. Number 7. Lycan Hypersport. Wow, just wow. Look at this $3.4 million beauty. Words can't even describe how nice this is. It's the product of W Motors, a Lebanese motor company that collaborated with both Lebanese and Italian engineers. The Hypersport was the first car in the world to have headlights encrusted with diamonds. Buyers also had the choice of rubies, yellow diamonds, and sapphires. The twin-turbo mid-rear-mounted 3.8-liter engine produces 780 horsepower and 708 pound-feet of torque. All that power means the car can reach speeds of up to 240 miles per hour. Number 6. McLaren P1 LM. The McLaren P1 LM is more or less a street-legal version of the track-only McLaren P1 GTR. Linzante, a British firm, bought the original P1 and converted it for sale. 6 LMs were made in total. 5 were sold to private buyers and the 6th, codenamed XP1 LM, the prototype P1 LM, is now being used for development and testing purposes. Number 5. Lamborghini Veneno Roadster. The $4.5 million Lamborghini's poisonous Veneno starts the top 5 countdown. Veneno means venom or poison in Spanish, and the car certainly gives off a deadly presence. Based on the Aventador, the Veneno was created to celebrate Lamborghini's 50th anniversary and was introduced at the 2013 Geneva Motor Show. It can reach 60 miles per hour in 2.9 seconds and its price tag makes it one of the most expensive production cars in the world. Number 4. Koenigsegg CCX R-Trevita. Intended to be limited to only 3 units, the CCX R-Trevita cost so much to manufacture, Koenigsegg decided to make the car even more exclusive and limit the number to just 2. Some of its features include a diamond weave carbon fiber finish, a unique double carbon rear wing, in-call exhaust system, carbon ceramic brakes with ABS and a tire monitoring system. It has a top speed of 254 miles per hour. And cost $4.8 million. The featured car is from Floyd Mayweather's own personal collection. Number 3. Bugatti Devo. The $5.8 million Bugatti Devo is a mid-engine sports car, developed with a track-focused approach and manufactured by Bugatti Automobiles SAS. It was named after French racing driver Albert Devoe, who won the Targa Florio race twice in the 1920s for Bugatti. According to Bugatti, the Devoe is the most agile and dynamic car they've ever created. Limited to 40 units, the car was pre-sold before the public debut to Cayran owners through special invitation by the dealers. It sold out in its first day of availability. Number 2. Mercedes-Benz Maybach Accelero. In second place on our list of most expensive cars, is the $8 million Maybach Accelero from Mercedes-Benz. Despite its peculiar looks, it's one hell of a high-performance four-seater sports car with V12 twin-turbo engine. It was commissioned by a German subsidiary of Goodyear, Fulda, to test their new Carat Accelero tire range. The Accelero featured in one of Jay-Z's music videos and was purchased by rapper Birdman according to Top Gear. It has an impressive top speed of 213 miles per hour. Number 1. Rolls-Royce Sweptail. Dominating the top spot on our list of the most expensive cars is what can only be described as one jaw-droppingly stunning piece of handcrafted magic. A powerhouse of automotive design and engineering, the $13 million Rolls-Royce Sweptail is a one-off luxury piece made in the United Kingdom by Rolls-Royce Motor Cars. The Sweptail made its debut as the most expensive new car in the world at the yearly Concorso d'Eleganza Villa d'Este event in 2017. It surpassed all its rivals and remains one of the most expensive cars ever. We hope you enjoyed our list of the 10 most expensive cars in the world. If you like the video, don't forget to like, subscribe and click the notification bell on. Thank you. See you in the next video.